Hello everyone, in our cue card sample series, today's topic is describe a piece of local news that people are interested in. You should say what it was about, where you saw, heard it, who was involved, and explain why people were interested in it. And the sample answer is, in order to succeed in this fast-moving world, a person must stay up to date with activities happening around him or her. The best source of information in these times is mass media, which includes news channels, social media, and newspapers. I always watch news to know what is happening in society. Recently, when the second wave of coronavirus hit India, the government stressed on vaccination to beat the pandemic. As cases were increasing, people wanted to get vaccinated against the virus. The authorities had laid down the process to get jabs, but most of the people were not aware of it. Thereafter, I saw a news report on a channel that gave all information related to the COVID-19 vaccination program in my town in a simplified way. The report highlighted that people in the age group of 18 to 45 years first need to get themselves registered on the portal of the Ministry of Health and Family Welfare. Thereafter, they would get slots to receive their first dose of the vaccine. Apart from this, they would also come to know the place where the vaccination program was being organized. As it is a mass vaccination drive, there are a lot of people involved in the program, from doctors and nurses to administration officials, have been working round the clock to ensure that citizens get the vaccine. As the pandemic impacted each and everyone, people from all walks of life are in dire need to get the vaccine. Moreover, the pandemic has taken a toll on many people. Therefore, the news was in interest of people of town. Even experts are of the view that vaccination is the only way to get rid of coronavirus. With this, the news became more important. Timely and authentic information is the need of the hour. Thank you.